bed. That's finished product.
By the way, I want to watch Tron now.
And so we have a bang. I'm gonna have to go to my sister. So.
So hello everybody, it's me, Robert, from Day Runner Forever, and today's video is going to be a DIY henna tattoo, and it doesn't really look like it because I recommend to use a dark marker. I use this marker, a Sharpie marker, which is gold, but it does look like it because some of henna colors are different, and when it washes off, it leaves a stain. Mine's just a flower with a little pointy thing right there. And so, yeah, I'm sorry I didn't upload a video on Tuesday, on Tuesday, I uploaded a video that said update and stuff about it, that I couldn't upload a video because my computer wasn't working. But I'm still going to be having quite a bit of videos that I have to, like, edit, like, 12 videos plus this one, plus another one, which is 14. So there's a lot of videos, and so, yeah, and it's National Siblings Day, and remember, if you guys have siblings, remember to be nice to them today, love them, be kind, and tell them how much, like, tell them how much you appreciate them, what you did today, or just do that. I'm going to do a video about that with my sisters and brothers, even though I didn't know until I got on the tablet, that it was that day. And it's Gage's birthday, so please share your just shout out to Gage. Happy birthday, Gage, hope you have a great birthday, and, he's out in Tennessee for a color run or something, and it's National Sibling Day, so that's pretty cool. Because last year, the Mom's View, I got inspired, but I'm going to do the, last year the Mom's View had a National Siblings Day with the Shaytards kids, and, yeah, and them, and Braylee and them, and it was uploaded on that day, and his birthday is today. So shout out to that, and I got inspired by that video, talked about that in my other video. So yeah, today is going to be a henna tattoo, two ways. And the first way is with a Sharpie or any marker. And so what you're going to need is a Sharpie, and that's all. And I kept a little wipe by here because I messed up quite a bit of time. I only did a little one because the next step I have a different tutorial on it. So you're just going to need any Sharpie. I recommend the, you're supposed to use the dark brown one because if you use a dark brown one or a washable marker, it will be henna because once you take a little showers and stuff, while it washes off, it'll turn into real henna color. Mine looks like henna. It's not that dark, though. It really does look like henna, though. So, yeah, and I'm not really good about it. So, yeah, that's all you need for this one right here. And right now, I'm in my new bedroom and all. So, yeah, just hashtag National Siblings Day, and another one is on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook, of mine will be down below, and hashtag on Twitter or Instagram, Aubrey's, henna, Aubrey's, henna tattoos. No. Hashtag Aubrey's hennas. Show me your pictures of what you made on the henna. And I'll have my links in the description below. Sorry, I was trying to think of a name. So yeah, just show me the hennas that you make of the way. So this was the first way, and I'll show you the next way in the next clip. So yeah, that's just, so yeah, hashtag National Siblings, hashtag National Siblings Day, and then hashtag, Aubrey's hennas, and then also hashtag happy birthday Gage, which I don't think that's a hashtag yet, but just do that and just wish him a happy birthday on Twitter, Instagram, at Case Levier. Just tell him that because it will make him better and all like that. So yeah, and just do that and all. So Yeah, and I'm filming this intro, and I forgot to film part two, because I totally spaced that part out. But, yeah. So, let's get started with the video.
So we'll first wait for the henna tattoos. It's a Sharpie, so we can need a Sharpie. Or a washable mark, and I recommend a dark brown color, and once you wash it off, it will fade into a little henna color, but I only had two. And you're going to want to corner this stuff, and there can't be anything on it, and you're just going to want to draw something on it. And yes, and I'm drawing a little flower on it. So, yeah. Draw a little flower. So that's what it looks like when it's done. It's pretty cool, and then I wrote a love under it, so bye.
Looper, while doing this, I was grabbing my marker because I accidentally did my finger on my hand, so I had to rake it off. And then my hand's kind of sore. And I thought my marker thingy was closed, but supposed this is open, and now I've got it right there. Now I have to use this OxyClean remover and a brush to get it out. So, blooper, yeah. First we use Sharpie. Now for this way, we're going to use eyeliner. And moving the eyeliner up so it's got a thin little tip. So, I think I'm going to do it right here.
That's all I have to do. Then it's going to add baby powder on it. Let it sit there so it stands. So I'm just going to go with my baby powder and do that.
So this is my design that I came up with. And all you're going to do now is just to add the baby powder on it. So I'll show you how to do that right now. And now I have my powder. And you're just going to take your arm and like where your spot's going to be at. Oops.
And you're just going to want to put it in your spot there. And so yeah, and I'm just going to want to spread it around. Be a little brush, and you're going to want to let it sit there for a minute. So yeah, and then I'll be back. And then after, I am filming! My mom walked in. Sorry, my mom walked in because they're closed in here too. After, it's been a minute or two, you're going to want to blow it off. And then you're going to want to take some lotion and moisturizer of your choice. I'm taking the Fibula Juicy one. And this is going to take this stuff off. And see how you can barely even see it right now? It's going to take a little dab. Put it on here. And then rub it all around. Oh, see, mine is smearing a tint, but yours shouldn't smear. I guess I didn't leave mine on long enough. So just what mine looks like. You can also use, you put the liquid band-aid on, that's the extra thing. You guys have to use baby powder, because the one that I used wasn't baby powder, and when I did it, it smeared, and it's not supposed to smear. So mine looks like really weird and all. It's supposed to be like a flower right there, and then a heart right there, and then little like wings right there. And so yeah, and then I got smeared and all. So I recommend to just do it like. And that's the finished product there. Some of it we didn't film because the camera went dead. That's the finished product. By the way, I want to watch Tron now.
And so we have a bang. And I have to go to my sister. So,
I'm very mad. I already filmed the outro of this video. And, then it got deleted because my battery went dead. And then it got deleted because it froze and all. And now I'm very mad about that, so, yeah, I don't know what I was talking about, but now it's just the outro, and just remember, it's National Siblings Day, and to be nice, and hope you guys enjoyed this video, to be nice, be kind, be loving, and all, to your siblings, and appreciate them. If you don't have siblings, then just do it to your family, or just pretend to be, or just be nice the whole day, and be kind. And so just do that, and that's very good to do that. So, and hashtag if you made any of these, and right now I just add the love sign onto it, if you can see it. Yeah, just add the love sign on it, if you guys remember. And if you guys make any, send me them on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook will be down below. If you make any of the hennas, hashtag on Instagram and Twitter, hashtag, first of all, hashtag National Siblings Day. Be nice and kind and all like that. And the second one for the hennas is to hashtag hashtag Aubrey's Hennas. And also, it's Gage's birthday from the Casey Levere's channel. And it's, so hashtag happy birthday Gage on Twitter on Instagram and Twitter. And just ask Casey Levere to say happy birthday. He's in Tennessee for a color run, I think that's what it's called, and that's where he wants to be. And so just hashtag that and like that. And so yeah, and I got a little thingy. So remember to have a surface down below, because I got a little of the marker on my thing. And luckily the OxyClean laundry detergent, the remover stuff, the stain removal, made it come off, but it's still a little wet and all. Yeah, this took me a little bit to do, so I have to keep wiping it off. And so, yeah, this is just a very fun video and all. I'm thinking I'm going to film the first part or something. I have to wait for my sister to get home and all, and my cousin was here, Hunter. And I have to edit like 14 videos now. So, yeah. I'm going to try to get the other National Siblings Day, I have to film that later, to go up. And so, yeah, just be nice, kind, and everything like that today. And I'm gonna be doing a. I just barely got the real henna from Michael's for $13, and then we had a 50% off coupon because it started yesterday, and yesterday was Friday, and because my parents got paid, it was April 10th, 2015, and it was 50 off coupon, so it was like.
Alright, do it. Two new ones.
Okay. And, so it was $7 or $6, which is really good for a henna set. And so I'm waiting for my sister to get home to help me with that because I'm not good at doing this. That's why this is very small and all, and it took me a lot of time to redo it at all. And I got new batteries, so my footage won't get deleted. Two new ones. Yay. That's why my dad just walked in. So, yeah. And I have natural lighting right now, so that's really good and all. So, this is what it looks like, but without the love on it. Here's with the love on it, and I just wrote the love with that on, but the first color was just that on, but I just added that on. It would be really cute because it's not that big and all. So that's just what I did, and so yeah, it's very fun and all like that. So bye guys. If you guys like this, give a thumbs up and subscribe right here, and just forget to hashtag Aubrey's, hashtag National Siblings Day, be kind and all. If you don't have that, any siblings, just be nice to other people and all. And also hashtag Aubrey's Hennas. And hashtag happy birthday Gage. Wish him a happy birthday. We'll make him good at Hazy Levere, and he's in Tennessee, which is not his mom and all. And yeah, so his birthday's been National Siblings Day. I'm gonna try to upload that other video and film it on that day so it can go up and for his birthday. So yeah, just if you guys like to give a thumbs up, and the subscribe will be right here. And I really love you guys. Thank you.